Look who we got here, all the way from Florida, Mr. Duke.
Ever was off one like this.
Is that right?
Yep. It was bed season. I flipped in the reeds and there she was.
Is it really?
Is that a dog with it or a baby goat?
Is it a goat?
It looked like a goat, dude.
No, that's a goat. I'm looking at it.
What the?
Ready?
Yep.
If we get a big one, I'll make it a nice.
Nice, bro. First Delta bass. There she is. Little chomp.
I'm hoping you're onto something right there.
I know.
Well, this is 50 pound of that 832 suffix braid.
Gotcha.
But everything else, all my top water is 65.
Gotcha.
That chatterbait, that's 50. And I happen to have a couple of the rods out that I actually still throw, like either a mono or a fluoron, which is not much. Most of my stuff I've converted to braid, and then if I'm at the lake, I just convert. I put on like a 3 to 4 foot leader of, you know, like an 8, 10, or 15. I think it's older.
Bro. Bro.
Episode.
I got the whole thing on the video, dude.
Nice. Nice one, huh?
So
okay,
nice.
Let's get her in.
Oh, a little show. Nice, bro.
Woo.
Nice, bro. That's a nice fish.
Look at that tank, dude.
He's in the video. Nice, bro.
Nice little shark.
In and out. One last time.
One last time. Here we go.
I'm paying for yours too, bro.
Sure, bro.
100%.
You'll be number 5.
Awesome. Thank you. You too. So we're here at Josh's boy, Brandon's. What is this, your showroom?
Showroom, that's
showroom,
it.
Interface. So tell us, what's Interface?
Interface is Interface Carpet for commercial real estate.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm. I work for
Interface. Nice, man. Look at that showroom. Amazing. Dope interior.
Yeah, you would love this stuff.
Oh, yeah, I already dig it. That's it right there, Interface. Good stuff. Good stuff. So I just dropped off my boy, Josh. He's going to be heading back to Florida. It was a great, great experience for him. His first time here on the California Delta. Actually, his first time ever in California. So that was really rad. Till next time, see you guys soon.